Shammi Kapoor is often touted as the first rock star of Indian cinema. To date, he is remembered for his legendary performances, boyish charm, stellar dance moves, and never-ending energy, which are traits all Kapoor men possess, including Ranbir Kapoor and his late father, Rishi Kapoor. After reigning the big screen for decades as an actor and also a filmmaker, Kapoor left for his heavenly abode on August 14th, 10 years ago. He left behind a huge legacy and a lasting imprint in the film industry. However, he didn't leave before introducing Hindi cinema to some of the most iconic leading ladies. Here's a list of newcomers from the actor's time who gained popularity after making their debuts alongside him. Shammi Kapoor was one star who loved taking new heroines in his films. He didn't stop there. He was even known to go out of his way to promote them. One such actress is Saira Banu. Banu made her acting debut opposite Shammi Kapoor in the 1961 film Jangli, for which she earned her first Filmfare nomination as Best Actress. She was only 16 years old then. Reportedly, the entire focus of the publicity campaign of the film revolved around the debutante rather than the superstar. After making her debut, she went on to mesmerize millions with her beauty and acting chops. Shammi Kapoor's second film with producer-director Nasir Hussain was Asha Parekh's first. Initially, Kapoor wanted Vahida Rehman in Dil Dekhe Dekho. But when the Filmfare kept insisting on bringing the 17-year-old newcomer on board, Shammi agreed. They went on to do another super hit, Teesri Manzil with Nasir Hussain. Sharmila Tagore ventured into Hindi films with Shakti Samanta's romantic drama Kashmir Ki Kali, which starred Shammi Kapoor in the lead. Their pairing was hugely successful and it instantly pushed Tagore into the spotlight. She became famous with the film. Sharmila herself once admitted that she had been in awe of Shammi and to top it off, having him croon Tareef Karun Kya Uski Jisne Tumhe Banaya to her was very flattering. While almost all ladies Shammi Kapoor introduced went on to have hugely successful careers in films, only one lost her way, and that was Kalpana. The actress made her big debut with Lake Tandon's Professor in 1962 opposite Shammi Kapoor. The duo's film did very well at the box office. At that time, every critic, box office expert, predicted she is going to be the next big thing. But it wasn't so. Despite a great debut, not many producers were willing to sign her. She did a couple of films after Professor, but nothing worth mentioning.